In the early 1900s, Japan was rising as a major modern power in the East, culminating in a shocking victory of the Russians in the Russo-Japanese War of 1905. The U.S. brokered peace treaty failed to satisfy the expansionist plans of Japan, who wished to limit the influence of the West and create the Eastern Japanese Empire. U.S. Secretary of War Howard Taft and the Japanese Prime Minister Katsuro Taro, the U.S. recognized Japan's sphere of influence in Korea, thus allowing for the complete annexation of Korea in 1910.
Here in the new palace, amid the regal splendor of a departed era, the former King of Korea lives in the body of his Japanese master. The streets of Seoul illustrate how thoroughly the Japanese are... We were afforded the special privilege of seeing that they were taken culture in the very way like I was given by the geisha girls of Japan. Father. In fact, the four things that boy fears most are earthquake, wind, fire, and father. Playing dinner. Whatever else we may have seen in Korea, we will never forget the gentleman with the white robe and the horsehair
this
hat.
This little top,
for they are Korea about permitting us to photograph the baby on her back. And it is here that old Korea bows to us.